spotting up. You've got to be aware of where he is because how quickly he can catch and release that. Oh, Golding threw it up there for Hook. Almost that little lob from Chris Golding. Looked like a lefty floater and then just a little side spin on in the last second to throw it up.
That time, and McKinnon took off. The pressure from Bubba was just enough. Point deficit at quarter time into a three-point lead. There's Bubba on McKinnon.
Great hustle.
Now they look switched on, Melbourne.
Did they get a little teepee there, maybe?
Ariel Hook-Porty says no. Illy lays it up.
Brilliant.
Tied away at 69.
What's the foul? There's Ariel Hook-Porty.
It's a save, though.
7-2.
Pass chopped off by White. Melbourne with the numbers ahead. Look out, the Lual-Acual.
You still have to show up or you'll lose.
This pass going for Jack White.
Good ball movement.
That's better.
The plays that he's making. I'm impressed. Great extra pass for that 2-point finish.